house. Shake it off on the Super Himalaya, spinning you around with 8 Gs of centrifugal force. Shake it off. Believe it or not, I took 34C on the Super Himalaya after hours last night, and the G-force had her pinned against the side of the car, and she was helpless against Scotty Farrell's advances. I pulled off her shirt, grabbed your booties, I took off my pants, I pulled a Donald Trump, I grabbed her by the pig, bada bing, bada boom, baby, 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 baby. It's the Super Himalaya ride that only 12 hours ago was on the back of a semi-tractor trailer before being hastily assembled by a team of carnies using rubber mallets and a rusty monkey wrench.
Break
the check on their meth lab, baby. And it's Scotty Farrell, it's the Super Himalaya, the most coked out, messed out, drunk out of its mind ride on the midway. I'm eating deep fried Zanny bars, I dropped acid with Tom Thumb. To go, get the defibrillators, give me a D5 gummy with Ringer's lactate. I see the white light, shake it up, burning with the death.
You addicted,
Super Himalaya. Shake it up.